It was so cold yesterday, I saw a politician with his hands in his own pockets.